Hey, skills versus expansion, right? At what point are your skills high enough for you to start blowing out walls, adding 6,500 square foot of office space, and even spending hundreds of thousands of dollars per month on your business? I want to walk you through the new space that we're adding. This will be our gigantic new sales room, as we're going to be in two different buildings now, literally just across the street. Okay, as we start to expand and really blow this thing up, and over the last 5 years, I've been putting out content to help insurance agents. And I want to walk through and show you some of the things that we're doing, right? So skills versus expansion. At what point is it okay, and have you earned the right to really start to expand and blow up your business? Okay, that's the question I get asked a lot, because a lot of people are like, dude, I'm not where I need to be skills-wise. I'm not confident enough in my skills, but I know at some point I've got to expand my business, right? And if you're like me, and be honest in comments below, if you're like me, you've got something that's really holding you back from going to the next level. And for me, so long it was skills, man. You know, for so long it was skills. And then at some point, your skills start to get so freaking high and so freaking good that you start to have confidence in yourself. You start to create cash flow, right? You start to invest in your business. You start to have money. You start to have a team around you. You start to have all these good things going on that allow you at some point to really start to expand. Because for me, I'm not satisfied. Like, I'm grateful. I told our team recently, I'm super disappointed with everything that's going on. I'm not gonna be honest. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm disappointed because I know I should be farther ahead of this than I am right now. Yeah, we're gonna have, you know, I don't know, between the two spaces, you know, with my dad and everybody else, probably 15,000 square feet of office space, 100 team members, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But at the end of the day, I know I'm destined for more and I want more right now. So if you're watching right now and you want more, keep watching, okay? I'm gonna kind of talk you through what I would do if I was you to really take your game to the next level. So let's get back to skills, right? As I kind of walk through one of our new secondary studio spaces, as we're about to take down this wall as well right here so that we get a big L studio. The next thing you have to do is you have to get your skills up, right? Well, I'm doing a private sales training event called Strategic Selling Simplified with Coach Michael Burt and I, the Super Coach and the Super Askins, this Friday, literally in like 72 hours from now or even less. And this event would normally, for the two of us, right, we both charge in excess of $2,000-$3,000 per hour to spend time with us. We're going to give you several hours with us, a virtual event that would normally cost probably upwards of $5,000 to $10,000 to get the two of us for several hours and increasing it and through an entire day. And we're actually giving it away for the first 100 people to jump on it this week for only $97, which is insane. And here's why you need to sign up, okay? Here's why you need to sign up immediately. Don't even think about it, okay? The reason you need to sign up immediately is we're going to walk through the selling system, the sales process, the sales cycle, right? I'm going to walk through closing so that you can start closing at a higher level. Again, it's only $97, and we've got about 17 spaces left right now at that current price before it goes up to $200 a person, okay? So I'm going to put the link right below me in the description so that you can stop, you can click the link, and you can actually register for that right now. Again, it's this Friday, okay? It's this Friday, the 11th, and you don't want to miss that. It's called Strategic Selling Simplified with Coach Burt and I. Now, why do I want to invite you to that right now? I want to invite you to that, as I'm probably making you dizzy. The reason I want to invite you to that is I want to see your skills go up, right? Because at some point a decade ago, I chose for my skills to go up. You know, 5 years ago, I chose to, once my skills were high enough, I chose to expand, right? And so I want to challenge you right now to get your skills freaking right, man. Because if you think about your personal goal, right? What's your personal income goal for 2021? Well, maybe it's, I want to make $138,000. Okay, fantastic. Fantastic. It's just shy of $3,000 a week. That's extremely possible, by the way. But it's not possible if your skills aren't high enough. Okay, now I want to ask you another question. Like, what was your income in 2020 of this year? And how does it compare to what you want to do in 2021? Now I'm going to ask you another question. Okay, now I'm going to ask you another question. Are your skills good enough for you to immediately go from the money you made in 2020 to the money you want to make in 2021? Right? I bet it's not, because if that's true, you would have already done it this year. Okay? So the challenge for you is you need to be phenomenal at finding clients, prospects. You need to be phenomenal at the selling system. You need to be phenomenal at the sales process. You need to be phenomenal at the full sales cycle. And you need to be able to spend the day with someone breaking down the entire selling system and closing on a virtual event that we actually pause, we slow it down, we make the complicated simple, and then you leave a one-day virtual event with Coach Bird and I with all of the sales strategies and tactics, tips, phrases, etc. that you need to blow up your business in 2021, right? Because right now, as I'm shooting this video, it's December the 8th. And I know that in 3 days, I'm gonna be jumping on with Coach Bert and spending a day training several hundred people on how you can specifically get your skills high enough so that you can start to eventually expand. Because what's happened over the last 5 years for me, right, is the first 5 years of my career, I focused on dominating the skills piece, okay? Once I got the skills piece down, then I was like, okay, it's time to help an industry. It's time to help the world. It's time to expand, if you will. And most people are scared to expand, by the way, right? So, okay, it's now time to expand. Okay, great. Now, what do you do when you need to expand? Well, if your skills aren't high enough, who freaking cares, right? Because what's happened, though, is I started putting up content on YouTube. Agents started reaching out saying, dude, you changed my life. I love what you do. The stuff that you share is freaking invaluable. It's amazing. It's incredible. And it's helped me make more money today, tomorrow, and the next day, okay? Which is fantastic, right? But I really believe that when it comes to expansion, attention is the name of the game, because if nobody knows you, no one's going to do business with you. They're not going to give you money, and they're going to do it with somebody down the street instead of you, right? And if you want it to be you, not only do your skills have to be so high that people have to do business with you because your skills are so high that they wouldn't dare do business with anyone else. And then once the skills are high enough, guess what, man? Guess what? Then you've earned the right to go freaking expand and blow this thing up. But until the skills piece is in the right area, it does not matter if you want to expand or not, because if your skills are subpar, it doesn't happen. It doesn't happen. So let's think about what skills, as we go a few more minutes, what skills do you need to know to really blow up what you're doing right now? I want to ask you that. Think about it. Whether you're in the car, whether you're in your office taking notes, let's think about it for a second. What skills do you need? What skills do you need to really blow up what you're doing? To really start to improve? To really start to double the amount of money you made in 2020 and make it that in 2021? And to start having these goals that you're writing down to where you're freaking hitting them? Like, wouldn't that be freaking nice, right? How do you do that? What skills? Maybe it's, okay, I'm not good at finding high-quality prospects. Boom. We're going to cover that on Friday in the virtual event with Coach Bird, Strategic Selling Simplified. Maybe it's, dude, my selling system is off, man. I don't know how to get a customer from bam to bam and follow up and get them to do business with me immediately, and I don't know what to say and how that works and what the whole selling system and the cycle looks like. Bam, we're going to cover those as well, okay? On Friday, check it off your list. The skill is going up on Friday, guaranteed. And then the last one is, okay, when I've got someone close, because, man, I know you guys love having people say, I want you to call me back. I want to think about it. I'm not sure if I want to buy today. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I'm ready. Man, I know that once you develop a freaking skill to where you can impart on people that they're doing business with you right now, guess what? You immediately make more money. It starts to show that your skills are going up and everything's getting better. And I'm telling you, that's where you want to get to, man. You want to get to where your skills are so freaking strong that you know how to follow, you know how to find people, you know how to follow up with them. You know what the sales system looks like, and you know how to close them once you get to that point where you're like, dude, it is time to freaking sign on the line which is dotted. How do you do that? We're going to teach you Friday. So if you're like, let me ask you a question on a scale of 1 to 10, what's your skill level like? Okay, what's your skill level like? If you're like, dude, the whole sales and closing piece, man, I need someone to simplify the heck out of it because I'm at like a 4 or a 5 or a 6. You can't hit your goal in 2021 if you're at a 4, 5, or a 6, okay? You just can't. So my challenge to you is, how do we get the skill up? And how serious are you, and how serious are you taking getting your skill level up? Strategic Selling Simplified with Coach Michael Burt and I is a one-day virtual event on everything I'm talking about right now. And I promise you, it will be life-changing. But it won't be life-changing if you don't show up, right? Step one, if you saw my recent video, 5 steps to earning a six-figure income. Step one was showing up. So stop what you're doing, click the link below, swipe up to register, because I'm telling you, you do not want to miss this event. And again, right now, as I'm shooting this, we got 17 spots at $97 before the price goes up. Show up, and let's freaking go up. Okay, see you Friday. Appreciate you watching. And again, skills, then expansion. Hey, if you enjoyed this, I got another one you're gonna love. It's right there. Click on it. See you in there.
So if you're here tonight and you say, man, I struggle closing, I lack confidence, I got leads in the pipeline, I don't know how to close them, I really need a formula, I don't know how to handle objection, then folks, tonight is for you. We're gonna give away some of our secrets. We're also gonna be talking about